For this edition of Dashboard Tours, I wanted to drive through downtown Baltimore. I had been to Baltimore several times in the past, but most of the areas I had seen before were burned out and crime-ridden sections on the northwest side of town. So I exited off of I-95 and went into downtown Baltimore on a cloudy morning in late March. It was 10 in the morning. As you've likely heard, Baltimore is one of the worst cities for crime, and even its downtown area has signs of inner-city blight. However, before we get to downtown, I wanted to briefly show the bright side to downtown Baltimore. This area is called Bell's Point. It's a very well-maintained part of town along the inner harbor with shopping and dining. This is really the only part of downtown where you can kind of feel safe. Although, the day before I arrived, a woman had disappeared from this very street, and the police were searching for her body in the water. Now we're going to go downtown. Our route's going to wind through several blocks of businesses and retail and whatever entertainment Baltimore has in this part of town. Here's the exact route we'll be taking. I found downtown to be somewhat quiet, sort of clean, but devoid of any real energy. A lot of COVID lockdowns and the rioting which took place here kind of seemed to have sapped whatever positive vibe and energy Baltimore's downtown once had. And while some parts of Baltimore seem somewhat inviting, you turn a corner and you remember you're in Baltimore again. Here's the rest of downtown Baltimore, one of the most dangerous cities in the U.S. Hey guys, if you learned something new about America or what it's like to live in America, great. You should think about subscribing and turning on your notifications. You can also click one of these videos or playlists for more. You can also now buy my songs on iTunes and other formats. Click the link in the description. Thanks for watching. And remember, while we all might have different views, we should all be nice to each other and try to make the U.S. a better place in a positive way.
This is Sage, Nick's manager. This has been a Corner House Entertainment production.